Isn't this lovely? This mummy chicken's little babies are now hatching out. At the moment, four of them are hatched out. She's still sitting on some more eggs, so I expect there's going to be more happening. I think there was about seven eggs there in total she's been sitting on. So aren't they absolutely beautiful? She decided to make her nest in this which is where we in this area where we store the wood shavings and the straw. She actually made it originally on this on a straw bale, but Rod moved the eggs and the straw and her into the crate next to it, so obviously we didn't disturb her. But these are newborn. They weren't here this morning, and as I said, I think there's still some gonna hatch out underneath her at the moment. When I looked a little while ago, there was only three. Now we have four. So let's see how many we end up with. One happy mummy.